Sound can be visualized in several ways, each of which reveals different facets about sound. So we have a waveform, which shows you how the amplitude or the volume of a sound changes with time. Then there's the frequency spectrum, which reveals the relative levels of each of the frequencies in a sound in a given time frame. And in fact, these two wave descriptions are interchangeable via a bit of ingenious math called the Fourier transform. It's also possible to directly visualize sound waves in air, or when sound waves cause standing waves in physical objects, like in these Chladni plates. These are all convenient and elegant portraits of how sounds exist and interact within our world.